And with it comes Kevin. So that looks like we should have all of our players. With it on, we join. Supersonic Garb and Flippin' Spicy. Supersonic Garbage versus Flippin' Spicy. Tier 3, Division 2, US West. Off the side wall, we find it. Magmatite pushing this one wide, not allowing it to drop back out to Kevin. Magmatite taking possession. Off that side wall he goes, trying to flick into it. Not quite able to do so. Michael pushing it onwards, met by Pickle. Pickle into the far blue side corner. Magmatite is able to get the read. Quick touch to ensure that one's out of pressure. Pickles possesses and plays on towards Michael. Michael playing up, met by Pickles. Down to Kevin it goes. Magmatite pinches, but it goes back towards Michael, and Michael tries to possess onwards. Pickles throwing one high towards the orange net. Michael with the read off the backboard to push towards center. Magmatite popping high. Magmatite with a touch that ends up going to the corner where Michael jumps all over it. Michael playing on with a 50 with Pickles off the back wall towards the center. Magmatite beats Kevin to it. Back down towards center we go. Magmatite looking to possess. Magmatite trying to flick that one, unable to do so. Michael looking, and so is Magmatite. Down it drops to Pickles. Pickles brings it forward where Michael will play back across the field. Pickles tries to pinch it as it ends up coming out to Kevin. Kevin trying to play out of the blue side corner where Magmatite ends up with it. Magmatite tries to flick, drops back down center. Pickles tries to shoot one. A demo by Magmatite to keep the net open. Pickles back to the center for Magmatite. Magmatite will put this one away. 1-0 lead for Flippin' Spicy early. Back to the kickoff circle we go. 3:26 left to play. Michael and Magmatite meeting up. Back towards center it goes. Kevin with the touch that gets over. Playing onwards towards the net. Magmatite trying to take, unable to do so. Michael trying to play. Pickles trying to reach. Michael dives in, tries to play across, tries to flick back, unable to get back to it. Kevin plays forward, back out towards Michael. Pickles with a quick shot. Michael there, and make sure he gets at least a touch on that one to throw it wide. Into the corner, Michael taking possession, tries to flick past one, but Pickles makes a read and tries to turn on it. Pickles met by Kevin and 50s across. 50s wide, where Michael will grab possession. Michael possessing this one on out. It ends up dropping, and it looks like it goes down to Magmatite. Magmatite pops it far into the orange side corner. Michael takes and plays back on out, where Pickles ends up winning. But Kevin makes the read to make sure this can't get centered. Magmatite finding himself with it, sprawling across the front. Michael, though, with the save. Michael advancing into the blue side half. 50s on out. Pickles with pinch. Pickles up for it. Pickles trying to slot this one away on the aerial. And it was a pass to Magmatite. And Magmatite puts the pass away. What a play. The pass, and Magmatite there for it. Putting it away to give Flippin' Spicy a 2-0 lead. Back to the center, Pickles and Kevin meeting back up. Down it drops, Magmatite looking at this one. Fires off the back wall, but Michael is there for it. Pickles ends up 50ing way out far. Kevin waiting on it, trying to grab a touch. Magmatite actually grabs that one, and it slides past Michael, and into the net. Magmatite finding himself a blessing of a goal there. Gets a good touch, and then just an unfortunate mishap on defense, and it will be able to slide past the defender. 3-0 for Flippin' Spicy. Back to the center we go. Magmatite and Michael meeting up. Pickles trying to take out of his own corner. Kevin plays down. Kevin jumping on this one. Tries to flick. Good flick past one, but Pickles will put this back to the corner. Outplayed by Magmatite back towards the center. Magmatite grabs possession, looking for it. Good touch. not able to get back toward the center, so Michael will push wide. Pickles playing back toward the center off the back wall, but Kevin is there for it to push it on out. Migmatite back towards it. Michael now takes out a corner, but Migmatite tries to get it back towards the center. Kevin and Michael trying not to do so, but Migmatite with a shot, and Kevin with the equal save. Michael back out. Played it across by Migmatite. Migmatite off the sidewall, back to himself. Trying to go for a flick, met by Kevin. A high 50 down in front of the net. Michael will hit on out. Pickles will push to the side. To the side where Migmatite is. Migmatite playing back on out. Kevin plays back to the corner. Across it comes for Pickles. Michael with a good dive at it to make sure that it stays wide. Pickles meeting Michael in front. From here, Kevin looks like he can get possession. Kevin trying to get around this one. Looking for a play, gets by Migmatite. Pickles takes it there and advances onwards. Pickles with a good touch to follow up, and he will put it away. 4-0 for Flippin' Spicy as Pickles finds it high and makes sure he gets back around it to put it back towards the center of the net. Four-zero lead for Flippin' Spicy. 26 seconds left to play. Michael and Migmatite meet up. Pickle back up. Gets the initial save for Kevin, but unfortunately Pickle is able to win out on the 50, and it does end up going his way, so it will be 5-0 for Flippin' Spicy off the dunk from Pickles. 21 seconds left in this one. Flippin' Spicy supersonic garbage. Game one. Off that high back wall. Migmatite almost there for it. Not quite able to get it done. Kevin plays back across for Michael. Michael tries to advance. Pickles meets him there. 50 falls back down at center. At center, Pickles takes. Pickles coming into the orange side half. Playing high and across. Demo for Michael. This will probably drop and kill game one here. Game one is killed here. Does Kevin end up leaving the match? We will have to see what's going on with this one. Alright, we will wait here. Just trying to get the info of what's going on. Alright, sub. Alright, we get our sub in. We should be good for the next game now. I just wanted to make sure we weren't just starting up without a whole lobby. Back into it we go. Detested. I don't know if that's going to get you it, as Pickle's teammate is not quite here yet. Can he get to his team? If he can get to his team in time, I'm all good. If Migmatite can join. All good we are. Here we go. Back at it into game two. Out it plays. Migmatite, are you there? Yes, he is. All right, just a slow start. Pickles with a 50 on one. Ends up hitting the pipe and back out. Pickles trying to shoot. Michael able to get a touch on it and pours back outwards. Detested is there. Back towards the center. Michael with a good demo on one, but Pickles is able to make the save. And he throws it forward, and he will be able to convert. And ends up putting Flippin' Spicy up one. 28 seconds into this one. Back to the center we go. 4:32 left to play. Detested fires a shot. Pickles with a good save. Back across it goes. Pickles ends up meeting Michael and back out towards the center. Detested throws off the corner. Out it comes, Detested trying to shoot. Fires one towards Pickles. Pickles is there for the save. Michael with the shot. Pickles with yet another save. Good defensive showing on the goal line. Detested pinches back forward. Over across to Michael. Michael trying to shoot this one. Just wide. Is he able to get the double? The double goes just high. Back out it goes. Pickles trying to play on it. Not quite able to do so. Detested with a fake. Michael turning on this one. Michael trying to put it away, but Pickles is there for the save yet again. Detested playing out at his own side. Looking for it. Getting a touch back down. Nigma tight. Is all over that one. Michael playing back. Trying to get towards the center. Flick past one. Trying to play this across to Detested. Across he does play, and Detested gets to it. The pass from Michael over to Detested to convert to make it a 1-1 game yet again. Tied back up. 3 minutes and 32 seconds left to play. Here we are back at the kickoff. Mike Matite and Michael meeting up. Detested 50s with Pickles. Forward it goes. No moves to be had. Pickles will push this wide. Back into the orange side half. Detested waiting on this one. Detested playing. Trying to get over Pickles, and he does. Back down he takes. Off the side wall. Meets with Mike Matite. Back into the corner. Pickles playing on outwards. Michael ends up diving in, taking that one. Looking for a demo on Mike Matite across. Not quite able to get it. Tite will take out of his corner now. McMatite advancing onwards. Messed by Detested. Pops up towards center. Pickles is up there trying to fire a shot. A bumping attempt, but Detested will be able to match. Detested up. Here he plays. Off that back wall. Michael found a demo as it bounces back towards the center. Detested hits it. Hits the pipe and in. Supersonic able to score off of the pressure from Michael getting a demo. Pickles was in an awkward spot, hoping his teammate could get to that one, but the teammate was nowhere to be found, and Detested will put it away. Back to the kickoff line we go. Detested and Pickles meeting up. And this goes across. Michael trying to get around it, fires one at the net, and he does score, putting it in off of the kickoff. The kickoff shoots back out center, and Michael is the first to get there. Detested will get an assist for it. Michael end up putting it off the 50 from the kickoff into the net. 3-1 lead for Supersonic Garbage. Back at it, McMatite, Michael pushing it wide. Tested grabbing boost, Pickles getting ball. Playing out towards center, but is demoed. Looks like Michael should be able to take here. Michael hitting on forward into the far blue corner. Out of the blue corner, Michael trying to possess. Off the sidewall he goes. Trying to play up, not quite able to do. McMatite back out. McMatite looking for a flicking opportunity. Flick past one. It is high up for Pickles. Pickles puts it away. Back to within one. Flipping spicy with a great flick to get past the defender. And a great conversion on the aerial read from Pickles, putting it to that barred corner. Back to within one. Supersonic lead by one. 2 minutes, 12 seconds left to play. Back at the center. Detested and Pickles meeting up yet again. McMatite tries to possess, grabs the boost, wants the ball too. Michael forces a 50 across. Pickles will dive in there and get it back towards the center. In the center, Pickles firing one at the net, and he converts and ties it up as he's able to get the touch just in time. And it actually ends up leading to like a bump too, which throws the defender a little bit out of the way where he cannot get back to that in time. 3-3 game, a minute 55 left to play. Back to the center we go. Michael and McMatite meeting up. Detested playing this one across. Plays it and advances onward. Michael is met by Pickles and at 50s back into the orange half. Detested plays off that side wall, but McMatite is waiting. 50 between McMatite and Detested across and plays. Pickles tries to grab possession, bumped by Michael back to Detested and plays. Detested trying to stick on this one, decides otherwise. McMatite looking at it. Quick pop into the far orange corner, trying to play out towards center. Tries to get a 50 on Michael, not able to do so. Back up the ball goes. Michael demoing Pickles, and out this ball shoots. McMatite looking for it, trying to fire one towards the net, but Detested is there. Detested trying to take a dribble play, but McMatite is being a nuisance in his size the whole way. Pickles off the sidewall looking to stop Detested, but McMatite actually jumps in and does it himself. Detested 50 with McMatite. 55 seconds left in this one. A little bit less. Time is ticking down. Who will find themselves with the ever so crucial next goal to take the lead back. To test it up for this one. Plays across for Michael. Michael shoots and scores. What a pass into his shot, as we are just talking about it. Supersonic will find themselves pulling back up by one to give themselves the lead with 42 seconds left. We will find ourselves back at that kickoff line. Can Supersonic hold on to this one? Michael Enigma type 50ing, detected 50th pickle, and this goes out well. Is Michael able to get to it? He is, but the save by Enigma type. Pickles ends up 50ing the Detested. Back into the orange half, we find this ball going. Enigma type trying to dive in, but Detested is able to get around it. Detested popping high, trying to take a dribble, and off the 50 with Pickles off the pipe, not quite in. Michael is up for it, trying to drop it back down center. He hits it out and towards the Tested. The Tested tried to fire one, but Enigma Tight is there. Back towards the center, Pickles, and the Tested 50 on 0. Michael trying to get one here to solidify it. Off the sidewall he goes. Plays up high. Plays towards the center. A good touch. Is he able to get it in? It ends up going just wide. Flippin needs to take it the distance. Not able to do so. It will kill there, and Supersonic Garbage find themselves responding in game two. We are in for yet another full-on series. We will not be seeing any 3-0s tonight. We are making sure everything is a game. As Supersonic take this one, all players ready, so I will do so myself, and we can jump right into this next one. Game 3, who will put themselves on double match point? In we go. If we can. Alright, Enigma Tight looks like he should be here. Can Enigma Tight get in game? All good. There we are. Back into it. Match 3 to put yourself on double match point. It's all good, Enigma Tight. Don't worry. We are fine. We technically should be waiting for you, so it is not a problem at all. Michael plays towards center. Enigma Tight grabs here, and he plays on out. Enigma Tight with a cut pass to Tested. Over to Michael. Michael with a good pop over one. Actually gets a second touch to get past two. Are they able to get back to it? Detected fires one toward the net. Barred down, and is it enough to go in? Yes, it is! And they will find themselves scoring there. Detested finding the ball on ball when he goes upfield and ends up clanking the crossbar and down a couple times, but he does end up getting it to go in. 1-0 lead for Supersonic here in game 3, 4:34 left to play. Pickles with a good kickoff, 50, and he puts it straight in. Looks like Pickles might have had a delay kickoff there that ended up hitting right into him, and he puts it on. Tie game, 1-1, flipping spicy, tying her up there. 4 minutes and 32 seconds left in this pivotal game 3. Who will put themselves on double match point? Enigma Tight and Michael meeting up at center. Out to Detested. Detested plays high and across. No one makes the immediate play. Detested back off that sidewall. Out to Michael, but Pickles gets the touch to push it wide. Enigma Tight up. Enigma Tight dropping it for Pickles. Pickles playing onwards into the orange side half. Michael meets there. Michael playing. Gets 50 by Enigma Tight and out towards the center. It drops. Pickles with a quick shot. And the bounce shot is good. He will put that one away after Enigma Tight gets the high 50 towards the center. Pickles gets to it and slots it as he bounces it right in front of the defender, making it odd, and the defender is not able to get back to it. 2-1 lead, flipping spicy. Still a lot of game left to play. 4 minutes and some seconds. Back down we go. Detested looking for a touch. 50s with Pickles. Enigma Tight firing one up the field, met by Michael. This is then taken by Detested. No, it's not. Pickles actually gets one that ends up falling almost in, but Michael is there and puts it out to make sure that this game stays where its current state is at. Trailing by one for Supersonic. Enigma Tight tries to flick, but Detested is there. Detested playing on down, trying to play across. Here he's trying to play out for Michael. Michael there for it, and a great pass into a great finish. Detested plays this one across and ends up getting past Pickle with that little bounce dribble. Plays it over Enigma Tight, and Michael is making sure he is in the prime position to put it into the net, tying this one back up 2-2 game. 3 minutes and 32 seconds left to play. Detested meets Pickles off that kickoff, and Enigma Tight looks like he will be the next one to go at this one. Enigma Tight playing on up outwards, met by Michael. Michael into the blue side corner, pops up. Michael trying to get a piece of it. Pickles will clear this one to the side first. Detested met by Pickles. Up it pops. We're getting Michael dribbling the far side defender. And he will grab the boost too to be a bully. Michael playing back out high. Gets a bump on Pickles. Is Intestate able to get there? No. Migmatite does get the touch in time. Down into the orange side half. Pickles up for this one. Trying to slot it far pipe. Unable to do so. Tested plays back on across. Met by Migmatite of 50. But Michael will make sure it does not enter towards the center of the net. Michael meeting Pickles now. Pinching on into the blue side half. Detested up for it. Pickles pushes this back wide. And out he plays. Trying to get a touch on it. Detested and Pickles kind of ending up in an odd spot. Migmatite playing. Pickles will play that one back in his own side corner. Unfortunately, he was not able to get the boost, but is able to get this touch on the play from Detested. Michael trying to play out. Migmatite is there to push this back into the orange half. Migmatite with a good demo to try to apply some pressure. Detested plays down a 50 towards the center. Pickles looking for it. Gets by one. Able to take it off of Detested Misery's hood as he makes the play needed for the first save, but not quite able to make the second one as Pickles will 50 it into the back of the net off of that play from Migmatite. Back to midfield we go, flipping Spicy, finding themselves up by one, 2 minutes and 15 seconds left. Michael trying to play forward, Pickles is there, pushing it back out, Detested Misery playing back towards center. Takes a bounce shot off the crossbar as he gets back to it and puts it away. What a goal to tie this one back up. Following up to the far pipe, getting the double on it and making sure that he slides this one home in time. Tying it back up, 3-3 game, 2 minutes and 3 seconds left to play. Who's going to end up putting themselves on that double match point? Back we go. Michael up, trying to find a pinch. Migmatite plays Pickles. Not quite able to beat Detested, and Detested will slot this one. So that way we find Supersonic taking a 4-3 lead, winning the race to the ball and then putting it in the net. Back to the kickoff we go. 4-3 Supersonic garbage. Minute 55 left to play. Migmatite and Michael meet up. Pickles takes possession here, tries to get by Detested high. Detested was all over it. Playing back towards the corner. Migmatite jumping on out, playing into the far corner. Looking for a center play. Gets a center play, but Michael is all over the path of the bat. Pickles off the back wall and out. Down, dropping center. Migmatite trying to get a touch. Unable to do so. Pickles back off that side wall. Michael meets it. On it plays into the blue side half. In the blue side half, Migmatite pinches this one out. Detested is there, firing one to the near side corner, and he puts it away. Detested is on with these shots right now, and he's able to put it right tight within that corner. 5-3 Supersonic garbage find themselves up to minute 18 left to play. Back at it we go. Detested playing off wall. Down to Pickles. Pickles firing one. Ends up wide. Migmatite getting a touch on it. Back out towards the center. Pickles, is he able to convert? Soft touch into it. Michael and Detested are meeting up and force that one on out. Michael plays on into the blue side half. Bullying the defender. Finds it himself and puts it away to give Supersonic garbage a 3-goal lead. Off the wall. Good read. Shot tight to make sure that that defender does not have a chance to get to it. 6-3 lead for Supersonic garbage. 56 seconds left in this one. Migmatite grabbing in his own side corner. Plays on out. Plays past Michael. Michael plays backwards now. Into the backwards play. Migmatite throws one that's going to end up going, but Detested to make sure that this gets put far and across. Back to Michael. Pops up towards center. Pickles and Detested. Detested gets first touch on this one, and back out it goes. He's going to fire one, and he's able to put it away as Michael is bullying the last defender. 7-3 Supersonic garbage finding a stride in this one. Thirty-one seconds left. A very hard task to come back from 4 goals in this amount of time. This one's probably looking like a Supersonic garbage, putting themselves on double match point. Back out it plays. Pickles looking at it, trying to play across for Migmatite. Migmatite plays into that orange side corner, met by Detested. into the far half it goes. Pickles plays. Pickles hits on up where Detested sits on it and plays back up. Up Michael is there but not able to convert. Magmatite pushes this one onwards to where Detested is sitting, and he is more than content to just kill this and will. Supersonic Garbage putting themselves on match point. They have double match point here as we head into game four. Flippin' Spicy gonna need to take two straight if they want this one. As we are waiting. Alright, they are subbing Kevin back in. Alright, Kevin is here. Alright, Pickles joins. Kevin joins and Magmatite joins. We are back into this one. Game 4. Match point if Supersonic manages to take it. Flippin' Spicy are gonna need 2 in order to possibly end up winning this one. Up Detested goes. Detested going for an air dribble. Air dribble into it. Pickles is there for the save. Great save. Great attack. Pickles back on out. Across he's looking for Magmatite. Tries to play and not quite able to get there. Kevin with a bump. Detested. Now trying to take this one. Quick flip over Magmatite. Pickles is back. Pushes it back wide. As Kevin and Pickles end up finding in on that one. Magmatite in reverse now. Flicking. Detested will take. Up he goes. Trying to go for a ceiling shot. Pickles is having none of it. Magmatite off that side wall. This game's playing relatively physical. As Pickles and Kevin were fighting for that one. Detested will just push this one wide. Pickles plays on out towards the center, but Kevin with a good touch to push that one back to the side. On the side, Kevin looking for something. Met by Pickles, 50s across to Magmatite. Magmatite fires one, but Detested is in the way. Detested looking off this sidewall, trying to find something. Unable to get the touch on that one, Pickles plays on to the wall. Pickles trying to play across, Kevin meets it. Kevin up for it, off the back wall, oh, to Detested, Detested not quite able to convert. Kevin needs to get back, so Pickles dives in at this one. Magmatite, with quick touch, ends up keeping possession, but Detested hit 50. Detested back into the corner, Pickles there for it, out to the center it goes. Magmatite up for this, and Kevin will push wide. Detested looking for a play. Met by Pickles. Pickles 50 onwards into the orange half off the back wall. Pickles trying to slot this one, and he will. 1-0 lead for Flippin' Spicy. A little bit more than a minute 45 played. Still 3:13 remaining. Back to the kickoff we go. Down it goes. Into the orange side corner, Pickles fires. Unable to convert, Detested pushes wide. Magmatite reads that by Kevin. They still fall center towards Detested. Detested able to kind of win out. Pickles pushes it forward, and Kevin does need to make a touch on it to make sure it's not in the back of his net. Kevin pushing onwards, but Pickles will dive in and leave it. Up to Kevin. Kevin looking for a redirect, not able to get Detested. Not quite on that one. Magmatite on out to the races. Can he get back to this one? Not quite. Detested off this sidewall. Back out for Kevin. Kevin playing onwards. Pickle is there. Pickles bumps Kevin, and on he should be taking this one. Pickles. Quick cut. Not quite able to beat, but 50's Detested. Back towards the net, as it ends up falling wide. Magmatite now off that back wall, trying to follow it up. Pickles with a shot, but it hits the crossbar and down and out. Detested is on this one. Leaves for Kevin as Kevin has more boost. Magmatite ends up 50 and it comes across. Crossing out it goes. out towards Pickles. Pickles met by DeTestin and out at 50s towards the center. Kevin takes that to center. Throws it off the blue side back. Well, McMahon is able to push that one wide. DeTestin off the sidewall towards the front. At the front, Pickles is there. Out to Kevin. Kevin tries to play on. McMahon actually ends up playing, but Kevin gets 50 on it and fires one just wide. Off that, McMahon with a good touch on the touch from DeTestin to push across. Kevin playing back towards the blue side goal. Pickles off that near pipe. Out towards the center, DeTestin firing one. McMahon tries to get a save, not quite able to do so, and it ends up going in to equal this one back up. Oh no. 1-1 the game. Supersonic tied it back up. A minute 23 left to play. Kevin in the 50 off of this kickoff. McMahon pushes it wide. Here we go, Pickles takes. Pickles, good play to slow play to get past one. Was not able to get to the second. Kevin pops this one up and over, and he will put that away. Supersonic Garbage finding themselves up one with a minute and six left. If they can find the win here, they can close out the series. They just need to hold on. Otherwise, Flippin' Spicy has potential to make a game five be necessary. McMahon DeTestin back off the kickoff. Pickles not able to get to it before Kevin. Kevin plays on. McMahon. Kevin plays just wide. Plays towards the net. And he is able to finally convert after pinging it off that pipe. The slow play might have been an advantage to him. The defender read a shot on the first one. And after hitting that pipe, it seemed fairly open for him. 2-goal lead for Supersonic Garbage. Back to the center. Pickles and Kevin meeting up. 15 on out. Down it pops towards the center. DeTestin met by Megatite. McMahon. Back to the center it goes. Bump from McMahon to make sure that DeTestin can't score here. Pickles plays on out. Kevin trying to get past this one, and he does. Going for the aerial play off the back wall. Can he double up? Not quite. DeTestin there for it, but McMahon will force him off. A bump by DeTestin to get McMahon off this one and into a bounce shot. Pickles with a good save, pushing this one back to the side. Kevin 50's back in the blue side corner. McMahon playing out. Blue's going to need a goal here relatively quickly if they want a chance. DeTestin playing up, but DeTestin with the double in order to try to make a statement on this one, finding Supersonic up three, looking like that'll be the goal to ensure that this game gets closed out. 11 seconds left. Can Flippin' Spicy pull a miracle? It looks like it will not be so, as kickoff ends up not being a shot, but Pickles trying to play onwards. 3 seconds left. Will they at least get one for the road? Plays up, unable to do so. Here we see Supersonic Garbage grabbing a 3-1 dubs. A lot of great Rocket League played here tonight. Here we had it where we started off tonight with two best of fives, and here we even had it go for all of these games playing close series. GG's to all. Good luck in the rest of your IGL seasons. Thank you everyone who came out for the ride. It was a wild three series tonight. We ended up having it where if we want to run by it one last time. Super.